Then several hours later, firefighters were met with a similar scene, this time on Serenata Circle, just off of Wurzbach Parkway. And when crews arrived, a home's detached garage also was burning. This was around 3:30 in the morning. They were able to quickly contain that fire to prevent it from spreading. There were no injuries there either, and the cause also still under investigation.
Also developing this morning, a man